Jeff will be happy. That's another girl.
You? No, you were skiing. Okay.
Good. Skiing's losing on Saturday.
Okay, okay. And you were gone.
I'm going home.
Oh.
Jay, let me go.
Where are you skiing Friday?
Here.
Yeah, I guess so. I'll cancel my pickleball.
That's exactly right. It's weather dependent.
John has a very gloomy forecast for the weather next week, so
we'll ski Friday.
Okay, which way? Anybody?
Tiger Lab, I guess. Yeah. It's called Emerald. I saw that in one of your texts. Yeah. So you're going to be skiing. Not Emerald, something.
Regency.
Don't ask me how I got Emerald. You're skiing with the Regency.
Right. That's where I live. Regency at Methuen. I'm gonna go by myself. Yeah. This is the lift we had the accident on. Yeah. Better to go two and one. Beautiful day, huh?
Absolutely. Yesterday, today, tomorrow.
Yeah. Enjoy it while we can, because looks like the weekend's going to warm up.
Warm up the rain.
Yep.
Somebody?
I guess not.
I think the same thing as an SS Tuesday. I was going up the pavement. There's nobody in line, so I'm by myself. I turn around to look, because I normally do when the bar's down. Tennis, we're just dancing to music. It's a good thing I found that.
Right. you from?
Conway.
Oh.
My brother and his buddies, they got a place at Weir's Beach. They got a rental for the week, so I came down to join them.
Hey, I'm over there. I'm over at Summit.
Summit?
Yeah. Off of White Oak Road. They right down on the lake?
No.
Yeah.
We're up a little. That's the Cumberland gas station. Just past the Cumberland gas station going up the hill.
Oh, up going towards Marion.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm as close to Weir's Beach.
Yeah. They in the villages at Weir's?
Maybe, I'm not sure.
It's a timeshare?
I think it might be a timeshare, but they must rent it out to
people. Oh yeah, they rent them, because the place I'm in is a timeshare, and they'll rent it to anybody, too.
Yeah, one of my brother's buddy's a veteran, so he gets like a discount rate. So for like $300, he's got the place to rent. So he takes advantage of that. Then he comes up here. Back in the day, because he was a veteran, they gave him a lifetime ski pass.
Yeah. Well, if you're 70, you can ski for free.
Yeah, I'm 70. My brother's 73, and at the same time, he still buys the yearly pass.
Well, it's only $49.
Yeah, he's just saying he wants to go to the lot.
He doesn't want to go to the window every day.
Yeah, yeah. I don't mind. I'm out over here a couple times in a year.
I'm going to do that next year. I come up once a week. Right now, I'm only 69.
Yeah, next year.
I turned 70 in March, but that's too late.
Yeah. Yeah, first couple of years I was coming up, I bought the yearly pass. And I said, free for ceilings and buckaroos. And I said, well, I look at it weekdays only, not the weekends. So I'm not going to skip the weekend.
That's what I'm doing. I got the midweek pass, and it was like, I think $229 or something like that. But it's great. I come up here all the time during the week, and there's no, you know, it's not crowded. You don't wait in any lines.
Oh,
yeah?
Yeah. I think the weekend's getting longer. They must use the metric system up here or something. Starts on Friday, ends on Monday.
Yeah.
I got the Epic Pass, which includes Wildcat and Cash.
I have that, too.
A couple others.
I usually go to Sunapee.
Yeah.
And, I skied a couple times at Okemo this year.
Yeah. That's a little far ride for me, though.
Well, it's a far ride for me, too, because I'm from Massachusetts.
Oh, wow.
But I'm right on the New Hampshire border. I'm in the Thorn.
I just moved up here 4 years ago. I used to live on Cape Cod.
Oh, wow.
I enjoyed skiing, because there's not much to do when the Cape is
winter. In the winter, now.
Then it got kind of expensive. The kids were... I pay for them all the time. Now that they're making no money, they don't ski.
Well, they've got no time, probably.
Well, if they could make time. I made time. I had to work a lot. I try to make it interesting.
I used to take, like, 1 or 2 days during the ski season off of work to come up. But that was basically it.
During the season, they had a Cape Cod ski lunch. They came out in Harwich, Maine. They pick people up in Hyannis and they beat the fuck out of the Sagamore Bridge. So I signed up for that, and it was a day trip. You had to be on the bus at 5 o'clock in the morning.
I was just going to say, what time do you guys start?
They picked the first bus, it was like 4:30.
Yeah.
Then you get on the bus, and then we went to Okemo, we went to Sunday River, went to a lot of places. Even back then, when they had the ski market there in Tremble, they used to have a snow search.
There was in Methuen, there's a company called Right Way Travel. They do a lot of ski trips to the Sunday River and stuff like that. And there's a bus that comes out of someplace else, and they stop at this Right Way Travel to pick people up.
Yep.
And sometimes they pick people up at Pelham Street off of 93.
Okay.
There's a parking ride there, depending upon where they're going and what day of the week it is.
My kids did do some skiing. They, what's it called? Plymouth Brockton bus line came out of Hyannis.
Yeah.
And they had a couple of ski trips down the way. We only went to, I think, Gunstock. So. This is Gunstock. I'm not talking Louisville.
shot right up 93. They could have gone to Waterville Valley, but Loon is right off the highway. Whereas I think Waterville, I think, is like 10 miles in or more.
I've been there a long time.
The last time I skied there, I think, was in like 2021.
Like you say, it's not an easy place to get to.
Well, it wasn't that bad. For me, I lived right off of 93 in Methuen, so a straight shot up 93 to exit 28, and then you just take, 43 or 143 in.
We're here back a month ago. It's 2 weeks, first week in January and the first week in February. This wasn't even open.
There was no snow here at all.
We came when they had that snowstorm.
So you go to Attitex?
Most of the time,
yeah.
It's like, I think it's like 11 miles from my house. Wildcat is 22. I only go to Wildcat when it's a day like this, so I can take a look at Washington, enjoy the day.
Right. We were up there, was it Saturday? We did the snow train.
Oh, nice.
In the afternoon.
Going up the mountain?
No, it goes from North Conway all the way up to Attitex.
Yeah.
And then you sit there for 15 minutes, get off the train if you want to, or you sit on the train and wait for it to go back.
Many people using it?
No, not at all. I don't know. We did the later.
I see.
We did one of the ones in the afternoon that left at 2 o'clock and got back at, quarter of four or something like that, 2:30, 3:30, something like that.
I did that a long time ago, but it was in the fall, so it was nice.
Yeah, so you can get to see the foliage.
Took us all the way up to the front.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Have a good day.
You enjoy the day. Take care.
Yeah,